through to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
At first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
And get crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jow, the nights are cold. Unseasonably so for Southeast Asia, but for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie meanies.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
And now look at sports. Something that is unquestionably, inescapably American.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Charlotte, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection we seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what, exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with
our
affiliate stations.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
On the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir. And God help us all.
We're gonna die! Get to the vault!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can! Now keep moving! In the center!
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So he just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, no.
We'd all
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Just this
way. Vault Tech is here for you. This all way. New residents,
Male.
Please way, proceed please. In an orderly fashion.
Female.
Just this way.
Welcome home. Good.
Male.
Step over to the table and take a seat.
Welcome.
Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Here you are. Head down the hall there. Take a vault suit, then head down the hall. One vault suit. Now just head down the hall. Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits.
Just step over to the table. Right over there.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
It's gone. Our home.
Oh, you're gonna
love everything we had.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult time, but Vault Tech will be with you every step of the way. You'll thrive here. Please, these people need some space.
Move along.
We've lost everything. How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Less comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just
Excuse
step
me.
In here and put your vault suit on. Just step into the chamber.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Initialized.
to be a release.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Gotta find the terminal. Nice. Coming back later for you. Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Everyone's dead.
Thank you.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them. They had guns and strange outfits.
Only Miss Rosa's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Not like you, Mum. You're the perfect mother. And Sir is, where is Sir, by the by?
He can't be dead. He can't be. I'm in a dream. I'm in a bad dream.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, Sir had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure he'll be back with him momentarily.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
What do you know, Codsworth?
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum! In another house. Follow me! What's all this then? Not this time!
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay.